Hello, back in Killing Floor 2. Back is PC Rob Breyer, as support, normal difficulty, long length on desolation. Just to hopefully get all three of these objectives.
Here we go. The mission is underway. Lock and load.
Clear a maneuver. Wanna be sure.
Glad you made it back. Don't believe on anything. Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Hey, giggling.
Just picking them off. Fuck! Reload it! Keep it going. Incoming search! Oh! You're not that?
Yeah, it's tomorrow that the next Overwatch Weekly event happens. Or today, because I'm recording this yesterday. You know what I do.
Stay down, you bastard!
Come see me in the pod CPO. Nicely done. You took some hits there. Patch yourself up.
Bloody impressive, whatever it is.
How fucking far away is this?
More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say. Protect the area.
Yeah, of course, it's that tiny little thing.
Hello, ugly.
That's what happens when I'm late.
Why there's no bloats yet? How far away is this one now? Yes, it is. There's then no bloats.
It's close.
There's one.
Shit! Charge!
I'm glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up.
Oh, good stuff, that.
Nah, I don't need it.
Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
No, shit.
I can't hear.
Fuck you, witch. Siren, but yeah.
I still see it. Just... Yeah. You like that? Wanna be sure.
Right then. Should be able to afford the A12 after this. One of the objectives is the A12 damage.
Nicely done.
Right then, thank you for watching this part, and I'll see you in the next.
Good for you.